Dallas. He's about to lose it. He's talking to himself. Well, he's just able to see this match through one eye and maybe that's a good thing right now.
Black Hat caught by a right hand from Alberto Del Rio this past Friday night on SmackDown.
Matt, no.
Yeah. Sit down.
Alberto Del Rio.